主。This chick. Oh God. Oh, shit. I
final round. Fight.
No!
That's just, it's a domino effect you get. You find one woman on Snapchat that's from Puerto Rico, oh, I have content. And it goes to another one, to another one, another one, another one, another one, another one, another one, and this never ends. And then they basically tell you, hey, tell me where you live, we'll meet up here, you can do this for this much, this for this much. It's basically prostitution in our phone. And it's crazy. It's crazy as hell. I'm going for like 10 more minutes. And I'll talk about the prostitution is Snapchat. Alright? Now, when I started my channel about thank you guys for subscribing and comment right now.
Round one.
Black Bomb. Hello, Black Bomb. We're talking about women that use Snapchat here in Puerto Rico. I'm talking about women that use Snapchat here in Puerto Rico as prostitution. Straight up prostitution. It's not OnlyFans at all, and it's scary that all these women who are high class and with low class dollars are using this move, and it's scary as hell. For example, like I was saying, I would get on my chat, we get on my Snapchat, I had it going out of people, and make a Snapchat, so whatever, I don't even use it. So I found one woman on Snapchat that's like, oh, I got content, and I'm from Puerto Rico, one, and that woman is showing free content, like sexual women. And it's showing free content.
Round two.
And
fight.
Then after like 4 or 5 snaps, then oh yeah, I got a couple girls over here. Okay, I'll press one of those.
Oh God, yeah.
That woman has content showing off, doing all a lot of crazy things. That woman, which I don't want to say her name because I don't want to disrespect her, was you know, was really humble. But then all her friends is like, oh, look at my butt, look at my booty hole, da 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 da. And then after I realized, I pressed. Had so many times I had women here that were all saying the same thing.
Okay, I'm gonna have to use one.
And that was fine. You have only fans and other women who have it. And apparently, if you don't do anything like a strip club, it's like going to a strip club here in Puerto Rico. If a girl passes by you and bumps her vagina on her face, on your face, and you don't give her a dollar or something, they take it the hell out. So on Snapchat, if you don't contribute, they will badmouth you even if you're super nice. They don't want a friend, they want a client. So say that now. They don't want a friend, they want a client. If you want to go down that way, down that route of being, you know, talking to the people on OnlyFans, you can do that. Now they will contribute on Snapchat.
Fight.
In it. Then they will say, you can come get
Hey, Alex.
Here's other women in the area. They're being prostituted right on your eyes on Snapchat. They're telling you at the moment.
Thank you. I'm not really a lot, but.
But at the same time, this is the era of.
Still a good amount, nonetheless.
Audio and clips. So let's say you're a freaking couple. You like to record women, or men, or women want to record men having sex. What do you do? What do you do?
Got her. I think I got her. Yes, I got her. I got her. Woo! That was so close. I almost lost that.
No shame here. And you know that in the future is going to come back. But you got to own up to it. So learn from the woman that likes it. Are you going to get naked with them and report or not? It's up to you. Be honest. Say, hey, I don't like that. Or the woman... Let's say the woman or the man really wants it, only depends on sex. Videotape. And you really want to meet that person, you really want to, you're under peer pressure and you're kind of timid to do it. Okay, you don't have tattoos on yourself, put on a mask, cover up tattoos, and go to town. That's the only way. You have to protect yourself. Because that person can turn around and take that and turn it into a lot of it. You just go out next video, skate tapes.
Round one. Fight.
A whole bunch.
Damn it.
No, not cam girls at all. There's cam girls that you go on XVO and X-Hamster, they're all right here in the bottom corner, like right here. No. If you go to Snapchat, you fight down Puerto Rican girls, whatever, there's girls that just say, hey, I'm selling videos of me masturbating, or videos of me effing, or videos of me
effing.
Stuff like that, but that's not cam girls. Because once you can download the whole pack, cam girls remember that once a week or once a day, they come at a certain time,
stop bullying. She bullied me. No, this bitch. Fucking slut. Oh, she tried to stop me. I saw that. Bitch. See how you dance, girl. Nope.
KO. Again, I'm on the Big Win
Round 4
podcast. I talk about fight.
Oh God. Oh! Ooh! He's like, you think I'm stupid? Like, you think I'm stupid? You wanna disrespect me? I forgot. Damn! Oh my God, dude! Oh shit! No! I can't look at the screen right now. I can't look at the screen right now. I'm so mad. I can't look at the screen. I don't know what she did, but I didn't look at the screen. I did not even bother to look at the screen. I'm like, no. Yeah, I did not bother to look at the screen, because, like, I didn't want to see it. I was so annoyed. Always jabbing me out of shit. It's like it's tempting to not like do it, but then you know you want the damage, you're not gonna like poke all day. Who the fuck does that? I'd be like, jump, divine step.
KO. Round two. Fight.
This'll finish you. What? What? I knew it! They always do these lows. The same situation, not gonna lie. I had the same situation, like the dude who turned 18 and I tried to date him. Well, not tried, but like, it's like he said he had a crush on me, then he didn't. Then it's like he didn't have the crush on me. And well, first off, I catfished him, not before he turned 18, but I catfished him when he was 8. How long are you going to believe me? Not anymore. She even left. Yeah, they got tired of having to fight me. Bye, Dolores! Because, yeah, I pay the fucking bills. Not you! Wait, what if her special move, like her ultimate special move is like, you white bitch, call me the N-word, I pay bill. And her max mode, specials, are cornbread throws. They're all plus 10 a block. Fried chicken increases damage. In fact, instead of the max mode, they'll call it the Kool-Aid mode. What other stereotype could I throw up in here to get SNK cancelled? Oh yeah, the extra damage to white people. Which is almost the entire game. The entire game's gonna be in F tier. Oh god. Round one. Fight. Jeez, this is why I never use that fucking move. Everybody and their mama block it. Damn it. Frame trap. Why do they do this? Why do they do this? Oh god, why am I being called right now? Really, right now? Round two. Fight. I'm Hilla. I did, I was just focusing on...
4. Fight.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I might be around 12 or 2, it depends. Well, it's the crystal tea room, so it won't take long to go through. That you have to like pay for and stuff, but the what was the other thing? It was like an ebook I got for like, I gotta Now with that though, I do have to, cause sometimes like navigation can come. Thank you. I do, yes.
Okay.
Nothing to do with what I'm doing. Because I'm trying to fucking meditate. Can't do it.
Tournament 7.
Is that the same person from earlier?
Get ready for the next battle.
Tu ne crois sûrement pas que tu peux me battre.
Round 1. Fight.
Wait a minute.
Ha!
Damn it, the pressure be too much sometimes.
Round three.
Oh, I'm fight. No! Really? Not playing any games with this yet, just saying. Oh, background.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tu crois sûrement pas que tu peux me battre.
Fight.
Yeah.
If you pause it, you can't open the door. I forgot to put this in there.
No, you can still open it. Just throw it in. And then just hit the unpause button again and it'll work. Alright, let's do this.
Fight.
No, I keep stopping. You just can't damage. Man, this character just does so much damage. Fight. Supposed to even fight this fend off of the PC. I don't even know what he's gonna do. Damn.
Get ready for the next
Yo, that's so grimy.
Fight.
happened next? Yo, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Okay, I don't know what to do.
Fight.
Round two. Fight. Give a fuck. Like having to keep blocking this shit. Block it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Just sidestep. That shit don't fucking work. Steps do not work. But then I'd be wrong if I fucking blocked. jumping in because I'm like, why did I guess? I think I want to guess one day. I can't stand this fucking person that turns to guess, and I can't. I can't do anything. Hi, Ultimate. It's a new SNK character. Okay, KOF character, rather. Yeah, me too. I definitely want to play Porno necklaces, okay. It's our relationship is kind of funny because we started out as like enemies because I was friends with someone else, but like we ended up becoming friends. It's so funny when I think about it. You're probably confused, or probably have no idea like what the fuck I'm talking about, but like. Yeah. Great. Come on, girl.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. Like, we started out as enemies, but not really. I mean, we weren't really enemies because, like, we did something to each other. It was more like I was defending, like, I guess a friend or something. Cause I remember it was, like, a Shaggy player that, like, rage quit, like, a while ago. Yeah, it was, like, a video of, like, the Shaggy had, like, rage quit. And, I was like, no, she didn't. She didn't rage quit. You just didn't. Ah, shit. Oh god. Damn, dude, like, can I hit you? No. It's something that's really weird. Like, I have trouble holding her down. Oh shit, damn it. I fucked up. I wasn't supposed to buy that. Yeah, you're so salty. You did? Oh my god. Damn, I still remember it too. It was so funny. Our comments were like so salty. It was so funny. You were talking mad shit. Well, I was talking mad shit. I'm like, you'll never be a good player if you think like that. But that was the thing, like, I was actually thought I was better. I just felt like at the time you were, like, playing a poster race game and whatnot. Yeah, I mean, in all seriousness, the match, the category in the Shaggy match is a difficult one to beat. It's just not easy. Fuck. It's not an easy matchup. Take it from me, because I've fought many Shaggies. I struggle with a lot of them.
Round three. Fight.
I can't get away with nothing, bro. I can't. Okay, I guess. Why wouldn't I guess? Why would I not guess? I'm gonna try my best. I saw you and your friend's place some after that, and I realized you're lucky. Yeah, what was his name? Oh, Cautious Caper. Yeah, he doesn't taunt. He doesn't taunt or key charge. Now, I always taunt and key charge and do that, but he doesn't do any of that stuff. So, like, he'll do, like, he only key charged, like, once, and that was just to test it out, but he doesn't key charge.
He's never, like, voice chatted together, though. He's not, like, a voice chatter. He's chatted together. Dude, I think the time we're taking off, I don't understand why this game is very lucky to take my input, but okay.
Round two. Fight.
But he's trying to step her and he just holds that block. It's all good. Jab, jab, jab. Yeah, ha, 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 ha. I'm not great for it.
Round three.
I'm over it.
Fight.
I can't either. I tried doing the same spot. I couldn't do it. This bitch just will not give it up. Like, I'm trying my best to, like, take her down. I'm having so many issues.
I'm having so many issues fighting her. I can't take it. Like, it's giving on my nerves.
Like, if I switch characters, she's not gonna fight me, and I know this.
Like, I'm trying my best here, but really, but, like, my god. I'm struggling so hard.
Even if he's so nice, if this still somehow manages to fuck me up. It's not what I'm meant to do. No, how the fuck? You try it. Loading great.
time. I'm trying to put it.
Round four.
I know, it's just based off of that time. Oh, also, where is somebody else? Fuck you. Pain in the ass. Like, damn. Fuck you. I mean, God, like, the bitch wouldn't stop. She just would not stop.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Alisa Boskinovic.
You are so weird. Oh yeah, it was. In my mind, I'm not gonna lie, I'm like, it was pretty bad. You were like, see, I told you I was dog shit. I wanna say, cause this is encouraging, but like, yeah, you were pretty bad. I could really have met far off. Yeah.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
I think the same motherfuckers on Grindr all the time. Don't stop.
Oh, God.
was I doing? You knew exactly what you were doing.
KO. Round two. Fight.
I don't think you can. That's all I need to do.
KO. Round three. Fight.
What? That's weird how that didn't work. Okay. Oh God. No. No, I think I fucked up. Oh wait, never mind. Oh! Oh wait, I thought it was a waste kit. Damn, I tried to put a balloon there and it didn't work. This dude's so salty. Why do people still tap me knowing damn well my life, like, I have seen it here?
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle. Round two. Fight.
Oh god.
Round three. Fight.
Oh god.
Because you were on the phone, right?
It's mostly just like a list of different things.
Did I get any hate mail?
Thank you. Oh god. Alright, I fucked around there.
Final round. Fight.
Thought you almost got me. Thought you almost got me. He didn't get me. Don't wanna know how you get away. One time. Anytime there's cussing, anytime there's any kind of cussing, I'm gonna do like one more match.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Challenger.
Oh, it's a chef, girl. He's showing you. Let's kill him. Let's show him. Nigga you. That's the name, nigga you. Guys, by the way, I'm black, so don't be like, oh, damn, let me kill us. Nope. That ain't gonna work here. That's not to say black people can't be racist. Don't let anyone tell you that. Black people can be racist. I mean, that's not this context right here. I'm just saying. Fight. No, I think I'm blocked though. I would try to tell you, but she's definitely a specialist only. She is. She's not an easy character to fight. I mean, an easy character to play. She was a lot easier in Tekken 6. Well, way easier in Tekken 2. She was a lot easier, Oh, yeah, GG. Really? I'm surprised. A lot of people don't really fight her that often. Yeah, it was hard getting Emperor over there. I barely got Emperor over there. That was only because people was, like, not really breaking their throws and shit. Plus, I fight a number of Xiaoyu, so I kind of know some of her shenanigans, but her mix-ups are obnoxious nonetheless. People complain that she's too beginner friendly. Oh god, you locked that. No! Oh god. Yeah, her counter hits are strong. She does have a lot of safe moves, but she doesn't really have, like... She lacks plus frames. Yeah, you're breaking up a lot, by the way. I don't even understand most of what you're saying. You're breaking up a lot. She has a good amount of fast moves. Oh god. Oh god, the mix-ups. No! Oh god. See, that stuff right there, that's sometimes the stuff that will, like, throw me off. No! The law is supposed to hit you. No. No! Oh my god. Oh god, no. No! I locked up. You lose. I locked up on my buttons because I'm like, I don't want to just duck. I don't want to look like a fool and duck. Because that happens too many times, especially in ranked. Yeah, I never, I'm like, I feel like I'm like the first Katarina Emperor. Ouch. Oh, I see you taunting. You did a taunt. I thought that was toxic. No. And then the other thing with Shay, like, I gotta be careful of using, like, my lows or my highs, because she'll just jump over it or, like, avoid it. Oh shit. No! No! Oh, damn it. Yeah, this has to be the last one, 'cause I gotta get back to my schoolwork. What? No one ever breaks that throw. My gosh. No. Oh my god.
Round two. Fight.
Shit. Wait, I thought that was like one hit. I absolutely thought that that was hit confirmable, but I guess not. No. But GG's. Yeah, what'd you need? Oh, how you filtering the filter out? How do I take the filter out? Oh, that's easy. Yeah, you just take this out. That's how you would do it if you wanted to redo the filter. That's so funny. Look at this revolve. This is too funny. Yeah, I've been playing for like 2 hours. I'm supposed to bank up this off. Wow. Wow. I really played for 2 hours. Wow. Oh God. This looks horrible.